trying to get my... All right. So give me just a minute. I look at my hunts. Got Gertie and Carrot Stock, and then Morgan's, but we're going to hold off on Morgan for a while because that is actually one of the higher level ones. But we're going to look at Carrot. Carrot is also a high level one, but I think I can get away with it. Spells a must. It is a level 49 monster, but let's give it a shot. Let's give that a shot. I swear it's going to do the same thing where it's like, oh, you got to watch your own ad. All right, there we go. Okay. So now the fun news is if I can get this done, I do get a good drop. And we're already here, so we might as well give it a shot. At some point, we're going to need to use that float weed. A gambit for flyers? I don't know if she does. Numerology, poach. Nope, you don't have anything. Oh well, that's fine. We'll deal with it. Ooh, good skate. So the unfortunate part for Balth here is that he's focusing a lot on buffs. Instead of Black Garb. There we go. Quite a bit with this team, just because the other team is at level 43. It's like, maybe I should focus on the other team. Don't know why. Couldn't really say. Dragon Shield, hang on. So the problem with having the shield now is it always wants to go to that one, so I'll have to choose manually. It's fine, just annoying. Again, it is a rare shield, I get it. Just fucking annoying. Good skate. Check the python, please. There we go. Ran the wrong way. As you know. So, you may wonder, why did I decide to just run past everybody? Because Carrot only appears if you don't kill anything in the woods. So I find my map, which I've already found for him. Okay. You come and no unwelcome violence done along the way. Good. The mark we hunt is near. Now we fight. Try and take our time with this. Ally status. Stop. There we go. Chrono tears. Good. Wait a minute. Come on, you can do it. This shouldn't be too bad. I'm gonna prioritize your gambits just a little bit differently. There we go. We're getting there. I had some serum stored up. Oops. Yep.
I must.
What happened to Pinello? She's asleep or something. Nothing. Oh my god, game. I may reset this just because they're being a dick. So they're being a problem. They're being a problem, they know it. But yeah, I'm gonna get rid of those goddamn rabbits because they're causing me more problems than anything. Ally status. Disease. There we go. Oh shit, she has bravery too? Well fuck, I can use that. Goddamn fucking rabbits. That's right, focus on me. Focus on this one. Oil I don't care about because it doesn't use any fire moves anyway, so it's fine. I want you to miss that more and more. Good hits. Alright, now's the time. You are not going to do that ability.
There's a proper way to do everything.
Luckily, I have Pinello ready to go in this time. So that went a lot better because I got rid of the goddamn rabbits, which were causing the problem. Because Protect was bothering me. Thank you, autosave. I guess it didn't really matter. I did save beforehand anyway, so the hard save would have got me too, but it's all good.
I got it.
Oh my god, how did I end up with nothing? Fuck, this is gonna suck. Yep, here we go. That's right. Focus on me. Huh. Good. Now why am I not the one not affected by this? Is dumb. There's something that stops that stop. Immune to stop. Let's go for it. Over here. Wow. Oh, right. The double level. Keep it going, guys. Keep it going. It's item expensive, but we got this. Hitting it. You almost got it, people.
Thank you.
Nope.
I can't.
Come on. No. Again, the reason this thing is so difficult is just because the number of status effects coming at the same time. We ran out of chronospheres, didn't we? There we go.
Not a chance.
Jesus. All I needed was really any concurrence before, and I couldn't fucking get it with all three of them. Like, that's the thing that drives me nuts. Needed a concurrence, could not get it at all.
I got it. We can win this.
Got a surprise for you.
Nothing. Did I get anything? Probably not. Ah, that's fine. Fuck it. If this doesn't kill it, I'm gonna be pissed. Spin, 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 spin. Nothing, 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 nothing. Spin, spin, nothing, nothing. Spin, spin, nothing, nothing. Good. Fresh maker. Defeated carrot. Thank fucking God. Yep, I beat Carrot. I know. And if I look in the clan primer, it's going to be like, hey, you beat Carrot. I'm going to be like, fuck you. Ugh. What a nightmare. I absolutely hate that fight just for that reason. To avoid unwanted scandal. Ooh, the scandal. Ugh. The only bad news is that one Viera chick didn't actually end up surviving because there was no way for me to keep her alive, so... Fucked up in that regard. I wonder if I enter and come back, or exit and come back, if she'll be here. Probably not. But it's interesting nonetheless to think about. I just don't want her to be dead. All right. Fuck, what a ridiculous fight. I hate that fight. I hate fights like it. It's like, all right, we're gonna make your life a living hell. Welcome to it. Where the hell? Oh, there he is. What the hell? I was looking for it, but couldn't find it. And the damn thing doubled its level, and that wasn't fun. You know what? Yeah, we're just gonna teleport everywhere. I got a few free teleport stones anyway, might as well use them, right? In fucking sanity. Why did I decide to do that hunt now of all times? That's my question. Why now? Could have waited. Could have been like, yep, let's wait for this to be higher level. But no, I went and fucked myself over and just said, nah, we'll do it now. But going 4x speed. Those fucking rabbits. I completely forget that they give passive buffs to each other, like, even when they're not, like, attacking, and it fucking drives me absolutely insane. Wait, why did it aggro? Fucking insane. There we go. Yeah, rabbits, what you gonna do now? Nothing. A potion? I haven't seen one of those in forever. Yeah, this is literally just rabbit way. Clunk. Here. There is going to be a point where I am going to get him that thing that has him use or has his spells cost less, which I think I gave to Bosch because his time magic is super expensive, which actually works out for Bosch, but it's also going to work out for Balthier because as a white mage, he's going to be more useful than you think. I'm lost, Kupo. They didn't leave me behind, did they? They did. Alright, back to Nalbana, because we're turning this shit in. Jesus, I'm sitting on a lot. I really want a Sunaga. Alright, another gambit slot for you. Getting a little absurd, but that's okay. Renew, we're gonna need later. Magic lore for sure. As an archer, is there anything you really need? Not right now. Although we do have power vests and gigas hats. See, poor Balthier has been behind on the whole armor thing, so he hasn't really had the best armor, which is not the greatest. He hasn't really been on the front lines either, but that's not really good for him to not have good armor. Because one-shot kills on your white mage, not good. Not good at all. Ring of Renewal. I don't know how many of those we're going to come across. Probably not a lot, but still. Ash is pretty much golden. Like, she's pretty much just set for life. She's got everything. I have her with that gold amulet forever. Alright, your armor's selected. We're gonna work on your gambits later, though. Staff of the Magi, Opal Ring, Magic Gloves. More battle lore for the boy. Get those techniques done. We're at obelisk level right now. I really shouldn't have bought the Sanguine Shield license for those two, but at the same time, it's just like one of those things. All right, get it off my list. Who the hell sells Kiraja? That's my question. I need to look that up, but at the same time, I don't really want to. Go along. All right, lady. I killed your carrot. Imagine my surprise when I learned she was a Marlboro. My husband and I married in the passion of youth, you see, but as the years wore on, the passion wore out. When he was sent to Nabuna, I found Carrot and brought her home to raise her. My husband, though, he worries a great deal about keeping up appearances. Didn't know how he would react to my little pet. So I think I half wanted her to escape. And now look what's become of the poor dear. Why, look, I do believe that's Jovi. Jovi! Jovi! Lady Zamadria, is something amiss? Have you seen your husband yet, or is this about Carrot? My husband is the same as he ever was, but this young man has solved my difficulties with Carrot. Snort. I wonder what's gotten into Jovi. He's a dear sweet fellow, you know. He's from Rabanaster, but he speaks with me. An Arcadian, as though we were fast friends. I fear I may be known as Madame Marlboro in Arcades for some time to come, but at least I know I can raise a proper monster, eh? In fact, I've given some thought to opening a pet boutique of sorts. There's no shortage of unwanted monsters walking around Arcades byways. I take my poor dears and raise them as my own. My husband is not even in Arcades, so it shouldn't bother him over much. Well now, never let it be said, I do not show gratitude for those who help me. Here is your reward, dear. And the reward is terrible. Like, those items are awful. Don't be fooled. Right, this way then. Is there something else I have to do in this town? I guess there is with Morgan. Just a little weird. And what is my clan rank? Oh wow, they really did lower that. So Man of Mystery used to be like a really, really high level hunt. And now they've lowered it. I think they've just made these hunts easier. It's a little crazy. You ain't got shit! Wait a minute. So I'm helping rebuild here now, getting at least next project the old palace in the Deadlands. But you know what I heard. I heard a group of Pneumo used magic medallions to trap some evil creatures there. Okay. Mount Baromesis. No, I have 31 Chrono Spheres. Interesting. I need to buy more of those things, though. Drops, Echo Herbs, Gold Needle. There we go. Does bring up an interesting question. What do I want to do here? Thank you. don't think Kira is what I want here. Hmm. Good hits. Yeah, I already killed the antlion, didn't I? Hmm, interesting. Should just be here, right? Am I crazy? Bromacy's past details, search near the frozen brook, Paramina find a trickster. Oh, I didn't activate it. I was like, wait, why am I not seeing it? It's like, no, I haven't even talked to him yet. Because I'm stupid. Try this again. This time while talking to the guy. No, seriously, what's up with the hunt? It's still there, right? Gertie! Fucking Gertie. Legendary trickster, right? Every clan of the land wants to... Nick of time, too. Koopa, some bands were fixing to steal my chocobos. Can you imagine a chocobo, its feathers pierced white, barreling down the cliffside? Made work of those bandits, Koopa. People talk about birds in hand, Koopa, but I'll take a bird in the bush any day, especially when a bird is a giant white chocobo. Okay, now we can go. I was like, I was wondering why it wasn't there, and then all of a sudden it's like, oh yeah, by the way, do the thing. And Monad should trigger here. So you're here after all, humph. Just to work together, I suppose. I'll put up without about anything to land this mark. Should be close now, but this is no mark to be trifled with. Stay on guard. Alright, we're gonna slow it down just a bit. And the motherfucker's immune to bubble. So we're gonna turn off bubble for now. Because it's gonna cause problems. Oh, it's behind me. All right. First things first, silence the motherfucker. Second thing second. I think we want to do blind it. Let me double check here. Difficult to hit. Silence and blind, okay. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. That's fire. Close. So it's just gonna run around all over the place. And bio is non-elemental, so this should work no matter what. Which is good news. Thank God for bio. Alright, wait for it. Oh, there it is. Hey, bird, what's going on? Yeah, you can't dodge bio. Bio is an elemental. Yep, let's wait for it. As much fun as it would be to fight an ice elemental and a giant bird, let's not. Oh, I see you. I see you. You ain't invisible. Yeah, they definitely made these hunts easier than they used to be, though. Alright, before the paling goes up. Fenello, you're in. Let's go. All gonna count on luck. I'm hoping to get 10 or more charges going. Although I just used 3 level 3s, So I may get no charges after this. That'll be fun. Come on, charges. Another level 3. Alright, that's 4 level 3s. Let's go.
There's a proper way to do everything.
I have to say, give me some charge. Although, if this works out right, if I get Arc Blast at least, this should be game. This should be the death of this trickster. Anything but the level 3! Jesus Christ, they kept giving it to me. Oh! Oh, that's terrible. That's awful. Whiteout's fine. It's not gonna do enough, though. I doubt it. Fuck. That was awful. Yep, now you're immune to everything. Woohoo! Wait for the paling to drop and then it should be dead. Problem is it's super fucking strong right now. Oh yeah, poach isn't gonna work. Ash, take that off for a second. Just beat it. Just beat it to death. I need that paling down now, please. My quickenings today have been terrible. I don't know what it is. I guess it's just my RNG today or something, but it's been awful. You don't even have Shades of Black. Can you use Soul Eater? Let's see if that works. Soul Leader does not work. Okay, it was worth a shot. Yeah, save that boy. Come on, Paling, fall. Well, Monad's down. Fuck, that's the second one! The second team member. God, fucking damn it. Alright. I don't think it matters, but at the same time, I wanted them to still be around. I think it's fine. When's that paling gonna drop? Oh, it dropped, didn't it? That works. That was me not paying attention. I looked at my phone. Did you really parry? There we go. Achievement.